Hi, this is Patty Lynch with Prince's House, and we're doing some healthy cooking here today. We're using our Vida Sana. Our Vida Sana is a 5-ply system, and it's actually going to keep in 67.4% of your nutrients inside, okay? Because nowadays, if you're boiling and you're steaming and everything, all your vegetables and everything actually lose all the nutrients. We're not going to use any butters or oils either, okay? So what I'm going to do is I actually took our, this is our induction burner, which we also sell. Our cookware has a lifetime warranty, and it actually, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to test it. I actually had it preheating to make sure that it's all set. So all I'm going to do is take a little bit of water, and if it dances, then we're set. It's hot enough. And I think it's hot enough. They didn't, but you can't hear it this end, but that way. Oh, thank you so much, Susan. All right, so we're definitely ready. I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit, okay? So we're going to be actually making a one-pot wonder, which is chicken, zucchini, squash, peppers, potatoes, and chicken broth. So basically, we have all these amazing recipes on our websites. So I'm gonna take, and it said preheat the skillet to medium high, sprinkle with the droplets, make sure it dances. When the droplets bead and dance across the surface, add your chicken. So I have some chicken here.
Thank you. Open some offers. I don't want to drag it back to Vermont.
It's pretty big chicken. It's what I had at the market this morning. But that's okay, because we'll cut it up. Just gonna put it in there. No butters or oils at all. This is pretty thick. Okay. And then our directions say we're going to add the chicken and sear without the lid on one side for 4 to 5 minutes. There's a timer on here. So I'm gonna put the timer on. All right, hold on.
Another one, and that we just chopped up today. sold yet.
Chicken is starting to smell good. I actually love our Vida Sana because it basically is going to whistle at me in a little while when I put a steamer seal on it, and that's when I'm going to know when it's done. Also, when I know that it's done, and since these are a little bit thicker, it's probably going to need to go in there longer than the 5 minutes, because they are thicker. But the great thing about it is that if I try to lift it up, it's not going to come up, please. And I'll know when it's done when it's easy enough to lift right up. So it's actually cooking for dummies, and it's great because I don't cook that much. So we have our peppers, we have our onions, we have our potatoes, our zucchini. We have everything right here. So I want to talk to you a little bit about this valve system, okay? And I'm actually going to read it so I don't forget. So the steam release, which is this one here, okay? The steam release allows for cooking foods using traditional methods such as boiling and simmering, okay? Then we have the whistle. We like to get whistled every once in a while in the kitchen. Signals when the cookware has reached the proper temperature for cooking. So it's going to actually whistle at us to let us know. And then the steam seal, which is up at the top, activates
a demo so you can come in and look.
So we have our our chicken in there that sheared. We added our zucchini, our squash, our peppers, our red tomatoes, and our chicken broth. So basically now what we're going to do is we're going to reduce the heat.